Yes, Commissioner. Mr. Freeze wants what?
Hello? I'll see if I can get him, Chief O'Hara.
A moment, Commissioner. Chief O'Hara, this is Bruce Wayne. Mr. Freeze wants what?
Commissioner Gordon is on the other phone with Batman, Mr. Wayne. Perhaps if we put the two phones together, you could talk to him yourself.
All right, Chief, I don't have much time. Batman? Yes, Mr. Wayne. Have you heard Mr. Freeze's scurrilous demands? Just briefly. If Robin and I act as go-betweens, are you prepared to make the telecast at midnight and pay the ransom, Mr. Wayne? I have no choice, Batman. Then may I suggest you tape the broadcast from the commissioner's office an hour earlier, and we will have a dummy package of money. A dummy package of money? That sounds risky. Risk is our business, Mr. Wayne. Of course, Batman, I have the same faith in you that all of Gotham City has. I hope Robin and I are deserving of that faith. I'll make the necessary arrangements and meet you at the commissioner's office at 11. Fine. Did you get all that, Commissioner?
Indeed I did, Batman. We'll set up the tape telecast and have the dummy package of money waiting. See you at 11 tonight. Two fine men. So dissimilar in many respects, and yet so similar in others.